Alright guys, apparently the first bit of it was a great success. Yes, apparently I found out if you play Galactic Warfare, you actually can play as Empire Mandalorian and Rebel Alliance in this three-way all-out Galactic Civil War. So apparently this is only for Empire and the Rebel Alliance, so that's basically just an old-fashioned Empire at War 2v2. So yeah, let's go and let's have a look at the Mandalorians. I'm not sure if anything will be different at all about the Mandalorians. Alright. But yeah, apparently stuff remains the same. Let's actually have a quick look at the tech levels. I remember this soundtrack. Knights of the Old Republic, if I remember right. Still best game ever, if you ask me, Knights of the Old Republic. Yeah, heroes remain the same, even if... Oh, apparently we don't even have a tech level, so basically we are already at max. Huh. Which does actually... Mandalorians actually don't get all that much credits. Funny enough, huh. By the way, wasn't IJ88? Nope. Who was it that was strong again against the Death Star? Naboba. I thought it was IJ88. Maybe I'm wrong, maybe I'm not wrong. But yeah, that was actually basically the Mandalorians. Everything remains the same, as you guys all are able to see. Still surprised they actually get Slave 1 as a unit, as a fighter apparently. Huh. So yeah. Now on to actually my favorite thing of the entire... I'm gonna keep the Republic as last. Of this mod. The Clone Wars. Surprisingly that they actually edited this in. First I was actually only thinking it was only Empire Republic, maybe some Zon Consortium piratey things, but nope. Apparently they also have some of the Clone Wars era. Not really all that much. I think most models are coming actually out of the the Raw mod, Republic at War, if you can see that. The Strong and Weaks. Sure as I'll pray they actually did ask them to use those models. They probably did, so yeah. And they can actually build some certain stuff. Maybe they can, maybe they cannot. But yeah, surprisingly enough, the droids aren't actually my favorite part of this mod. It's actually the Republic, surprisingly enough. Maybe if I actually go to a different tech level, they get some more stuff. But as far as I was able to see, they didn't. Maybe I'm wrong. Maybe I didn't actually turn that on. Turn the tech level up. Yeah, nope. Some super battle droids. If we capture... Oh my god, they can actually get dark side adepts? Oh my god, nice. I wonder if the Empire can also get some dark side adepts. Huh. Yeah, that I actually didn't expect them to get, huh. But yeah, they definitely can't actually get some different type of units. Maybe they can even get actually the Malevolence, as far as I can see. Maybe they can, maybe you actually need to capture a certain planet, like the Maw. But yeah, the voices are definitely from Raw, but still.
Tactical battle
nope. Alright, so yeah, now on to my favorite part of the mod. This will actually be a lot shorter episode, which will be the Republic. Let's just go immediately all the way up to tech level 5. I actually love what they did to the Republic. Basically the same thing as what Raw did. On certain planets, you can actually recruit certain Jedi Masters, like Ela Sakura. On the Yavin 4, you can actually recruit Shakti. I actually love that little thingy. You can actually just get Jedi Masters, but you actually have to pay for them. Same with, I think this is actually Rex. Surprisingly enough, you can actually almost get it from every planet. Yeah, you can, huh? Funny. Well, I actually don't. Oh, wait. Maybe they can get Jedi. Maybe I should build that. Yeah, they can also get Delta Squad, Rex, a missing hero. Not sure which one that is. They can get Commander Wolf, another missing hero. Yeah, I definitely am looking forward. And yeah, apparently someone is already asking me to do a let's play Clone Trooper Wheeler. Oh my god, 4 minutes, 4 minutes. I mean, I was even actually watching the episode. Oh, yeah, I was actually rewatching the episode to see how the quality was on YouTube. Apparently YouTube screwed things up. Not sure which. Oh, here we go. My package is actually on the way. All right. Whitney Vieira Diaz. All right. Thank you for the subscription. Huh. All right. All right. One is from Wheeler. The other one is from. Yeah. So it is basically the galactic map from Republic at War mod. Thank you, Daniel Tysuper. I was already thinking. Actually, I remember seeing that mod, this map from somewhere. Not sure why. Yeah, if they actually did make the map correct as it should be, then people are definitely going to be using the map. But I also think the models are actually from it. If you mean that, then yeah, I totally agree with you. Some models do apparently look like the assistance. Models from Raw. But yeah, surprisingly enough, I actually do love the mechanic of actually getting some heroes. Now you only have actually a few major heroes up down here, like for example X2 again. Not sure why his class is actually called Hand of the Emperor, same with the Rebellion. I actually just noticed it when I was playing the Rebellion, his actually class stands Hand of the Emperor. So basically, I mean, is he already working for the Chancellor Palpatine, or and after that he joins the rebels basically just to spy on them? Not sure, but yeah, we have Anakin Skywalker, Obi-Wan Kenobi, of course Mace Windu, and we have Yoda. Yeah, that's basically just the same male. All right. An Omega Squad, Night Ops armor. Huh. All right. Oh, who is this? Imperial Commando.
Recruiting. Hmm. Recruitment cancelled.
Maybe not all the characters are actually from Raw. Like, I don't actually remember it seeing the Imperial Commando unit. But yeah, people are definitely all asking me to do a let's play. I am actually definitely am thinking about doing one. Because holy crap, this mod is actually great. I mean, let's actually just go get this Jedi Temple built. Let's have a quick look. A little battle with...
Construction complete.
Alright, can we... Yeah, we can actually get some Jedi, a Master and a Knight. Master and Padawan. And Master and Padawan, another one.
I am ready.
So basically, force push, force protection.
Ready for battle, sir.
Hmm. For one mining facility, you have Coruscant built. I actually don't have anything built on Coruscant for mining stuff. Only a barracks and a Jedi temple. Surprisingly enough, Coruscant actually has that 2K for it. Not sure why, but yeah.
Time for battle.
Requesting assistance. So yeah, Daniel, that's actually something I can't fix. It's basically just a mod that has. I mean, I don't mod myself, so I actually don't know how it goes and everything. But I think that's definitely a bug, maybe not. But yeah, let's actually get everyone back together, and we'll show them all off at the same time. But yeah, I actually do love the mechanic they have for when a hero actually dies, they stay dead. What I actually don't like about this mod is actually the same as with Imperial Civil War, I think. They just, instead of actually going into space, they stay on the lamplands and you can't see them. So yeah, and if you are actually a lot forgetful like me, that can actually be a pain in the ass, to be honest with you guys. So yeah, Clone Trooper Phase 2, basically I think Clone Sniper, yeah, Phase 1. Clone Heavy Squad. But yeah, alright, let's show them off on an easy planet of the droids. I don't really want to fight a lot. Let's go to Rodia, yeah. That way we can actually merge them together with these guys. Oh, we have some armor. Alright.
I call, babe.
Walker, on the move.
Alright. They're all on their way.
Tactical battle. Alright.
And no, I actually didn't build the Resolute of Skywalker's army. But yeah, let's see if we can actually attack the space. Alright, so basically, are the ARC bombers still bombers or fighters? Yeah, they're fighters, alright. Fighters but with bombs. Holy crap, we can deploy a lot. Gee, they just keep coming! Are you done now, capital ship? Holy crap!
Cruiser here, reporting in.
Alright, this is actually the first time actually seeing this many fighters and bombers basically just coming out of the basically we only have these bombers, really? Is it also all fighters? Huh. Alright, so basically we have a lot shit on fighters or just a few bombers, right? And definitely I'm gonna be turning that
Cruiser
off.
Are online. Attacking.
Alright, here we go, here we go. Fire all batteries, yeah. Merge passes the full broadside, yeah. What was this? Retreat to hyperspace. Oh my god, that's awesome! If you ask me, every ship should have this, even a capital class ships, but too bad you can only actually have two special abilities on unit cards, I think. Not a triple. Oh. Yeah, that's actually awesome. Not sure if that also in raw. I actually never really got that far in raw, because it actually is really hard to play. Funny enough. Same with the Angry Sith Lord. I know he actually did a playthrough of it, but I think he just basically gave up on it because it was really hard. And the game maybe kept crashing on him, not sure. Yeah, alright, focus now, all bombs on the hangar. Basically because we don't want them to keep spawning those fighters. Because I actually did one time get really fucked up by just two fighters that kept respawning. I actually lost a lot of fighters and bombers because I basically just kept ignoring them. In the end, they did die every time, but still, come on. Plus, they're just annoying that if they keep spawning these frigates in. So yeah. Alright, that shit definitely is going down. Alright, you definitely need to get your ass out. Let's have a quick look at this hyperspace jump. Oh, damn! He actually does get away. That's awesome. Not sure if Raw actually has that too. I definitely have to try playing it again one time.
We are victorious.
But yeah, it's been so long that I really don't remember a lot about it. Its mechanics, what it can and what it can do. Alright, so yeah, let's send in the heroes. I definitely actually want to see them all in action.
I'm on my way.
Right away, General.
Right.
Right away.
Here we go. There they are. Let's deploy.
Invasion commencing.
Apparently there actually really are heroes with their own unit cards, the Jedi and Padawans, huh?
We'll follow you anyway, sir.
Not sure why, but we can actually deploy
choose
20.
Your reinforcements.
Well, it only says 4 on that, but yeah, so that's actually using. Oh, it actually has X1 and X2, that's nice. Oh,
so it
let's
shall
deploy
be.
These Jedis.
As you command.
Moving to location. We'll be right there.
Luminari, Omega
right
Squad. Deploy this ATTE, Mace, Kenobi, let's deploy this unknown. Oh, apparently it's a Jedi. Huh. Oh, yeah, that's Aayla Spira, alright. Then we have the missing.
Right away, General. Right away, General.
Yoda, Delta Squad, Anakin, these guys, and another battalion.
Reinforcements en route.
Alright, so basically these are the phase. One or two clones, the phase one clones, yeah, because of the helmets, huh? I do actually love the textures on it. They definitely see some action.
General.
Oh, you can actually, yeah. All right, this is the ATTE, which you guys all don't like me using on the Clone Wars. I think someone actually commented on start using other character using
Look
other vehicles. Another phase one troopers, X two. Yeah, I think this is X2, yeah. No, X1, this is X1. That's X2. They're all together in their clone armor. X1 in his Delta Squad armor. This is actually the Jedi Padawan, I think. Not Jedi Knight. This is the Jedi Master. Oh, Zebrak, that's nice. Then we have another Jedi Master. Twi'lek with one blade, then we have the two-handed Jedi Padawan. Someone else thinking of a kid Anakin Skywalker. Oh, god damn it. Yeah, only can do that. Yeah, Padawan Anakin Skywalker episode 2. I know most
Ready.
People actually don't like episode 2. I found actually okay. Then we have down here another one.
Fire command.
Then we have, I think these are actually both Padawans. Oh no, Jedi Master and a Padawan. Then we have Shakti, I think. Yeah, Jedi Master Shakti. I know my Jedi Masters. Yeah, we killed her back on Felucia on the Force Unleashed. Luminari Andulin. I'm not sure how she actually died. I'll definitely have to rewatch the Clone Wars. Aayla Spira with a one hell of a long lightsaber. Holy crap, that's actually as long as her own body. Jesus
yes.
Christ. Then we have Master Yoda. Actually, the older version. Commander Wolf. Apparently, we all are taking some damage of these things, so yeah. Silent Ghost Dude. Yeah, I think this is actually a scouting captain.
We do our job well.
Delta Squad, on Omega Squad. Oh. Alright. Do they all actually. Yeah, they're basically just the same as Omega's. As Delta Squad. One sniper, probably. Then we have Obi-Wan Kenobi. And Miss Windu. Huh. And where's Skywalker?
Impressive.
Here he is. Here is Skywalker, a little dark side Anakin. And I think this is actually his cloning from the Battle of the Heroes of Anakin versus Obi-Wan on Mustafar, because you can clearly see some burns or old age maybe, but yeah, they definitely look like blaster bolt stuff or some molten lava or what the hell that was. And we have some troopers on those AT-RT walkers. All right, let's have a quick look at the bombardment. So it's actually the same as the Rebels. Yeah, I did actually try to play as the Rebels just for a little bit, and they actually have the same as the Empire Zon Consortium bombardment. So a quick look at the bombers. How do they look? They're Y-wings, I think. No. A-wings? Maybe A-wings, not really sure.
Enemies in range.
Well, yeah, they're basically just the bombers from the Clone Wars TV show. Alright, that's fine. I actually have to say, I don't find anything wrong with using the models from Raw. Yeah, some of them are definitely models from Raw. But yeah, that's it, guys. Do you all actually want to see me do a let's play about it? Leave a comment down below. Controoper Wheeler definitely wants me to do a let's play of it. Do LP. Yeah, so I was actually thinking of maybe doing then two LPs after each other. Like, for example, first we'll be playing in the Clone Wars era, then we'll switch up to Galactic Affairs. Or maybe Galactic Civil War. But yeah, so basically first will be then Clone Wars, and then we'll switch over to the Empire and the Rebellion. But as which side, as the Republic or the droids? That's the big question. Personally, I love the Republic, because you can actually basically just get the Jedis. You have to buy them, you have to get them, you have to use credits for them. If they die, they stay dead, which I personally love. That makes every hero actually a little bit more of an important figure in the campaign. Like, for example, my Clone Wars Let's Play, the Republic side, I actually just really went around to getting every Jedi commander with his own battalion, like Anakin Skywalker, the 501st. Obi-Wan Kenobi with his own battalion, Ela Secura with her own, after four episodes, maybe something around that. But she did get her own personal battalion and all. Unfortunately, which you can't do on the map, these models, they're either just phase 1 or phase 2 clones. Which is actually a little bit of a shame, which personally I loved. But well, I love this mod, but I also hate one thing about it, and that's basically the credit amount of Coruscant. Come on! I mean, sure, it makes actually a lot of stuff easier to build. For example, the Kuat ship drives. You can basically just spam the capital ships. Which we all know that I'm doing that anyway, if I get enough money. But yeah, I would actually love it if they just switched this back up to 2,200 maybe, but not 200,000, come on. Sure, I can actually understand that Coruscant, but I'll actually give you a bigger chance to play easier. I mean, the AI basically just cheats anyways if you play it actually on hard. People actually are telling me that. But yeah, I basically did play through as the Rebels, as I said before. I played a little bit as the Rebels, and basically I was just on tech level 4 or maybe 3, not sure. And all of a sudden the Empire basically just starts spamming the Death Star building. For example, they started building the Death Star, then they just removed it, then they start back building up the Death Star. Not sure if it's a bug or if you can actually get more than one. But yeah. But as the if all right, so yeah, here we are back. I actually was reading through Daniel Spurn his comment, and apparently, what manifest you have constant build defense you can build in every plant, every building. So yeah, I think that's with something with the Empire, maybe. Not sure what he actually means by it. Do you actually mean the hold on. I just placed it on easy. So do you actually mean that if I actually build, for example, the Imperial Infiltrator Academy, I can actually build them on this plant, on Alderaan, for example? Because if that is, then it's actually great. Or are you actually talking about the Magna Pulse Cannon? Because I can already build that actually on every plant. Or can we? No, please don't tell me if we actually build this, started. It will actually be even upgrade to a next level. Even more money. Please don't tell me. Please.
Construction complete.
Oh my, are you for real? It basically just went up 2k? Oh my god, really?
Construction complete.
6! Well, hold on. 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. 1 million!
Construction complete.
Are you freaking kidding me? Over 1 million!
Construction complete.
Oh my. I think that's actually what he meant.
Construction complete.
Holy sh. Yeah, I'm not going to be building any mining facilities on Coruscant or on Hoth for that example. Jesus Christ, over 1 million. Damn. But yeah, so basically leave a comment down below if I should be playing as the in the Clone Wars map as the Republic or the droids, the Confederacy, or should we start playing as the Mandalorians, and after that should we play as Mandalorians, should we play as the Empire, or should we play as the Rebels? Personally, I don't exactly mind playing as the Empire or as the Rebels. But we already have a playthrough of the Rebels and of the Empire, and the Rebels are actually coming on their way as a new Republic on the Imperial Civil War mod. We don't actually have a playthrough of the Pirate faction, so I don't mind playing them, of the Mandalorians. But yeah, it's actually basically all up to you guys. I'm not picking anything this time. If it's a tie, I'll basically just be doing the one and then the other one. Not really sure when I'll be doing the starting the LP. But yeah, I'll see you guys next time when I actually am doing this LP. Definitely I'm going to try and practice off camera a lot with this mod, because it definitely does do some weird stuff. Like for example, actually basically almost all the plants are actually empty. You can actually just go around and capture them. I like it, but I also don't dislike it. It's kind of 50-50 for me. If you can actually basically just prioritize all the plants that you actually mainly just want. For example, Randily gives you more than Antar only gives you like 2. So why the hell would you capture that? Of course, it is actually a great plant to defend if you actually are, or attack from if you actually are the Rebels. But yeah, I'll actually leave everything else up to you guys. I'll be practicing off camera with every faction, and maybe next week, if people are actually liking this mod a lot, I'll perhaps make a let's play of it. And I still actually can't believe he actually put the Inquisitor in it. Oh my god. So yeah. I mean, I don't really like the Rebel series that much. I did watch, I think, season 1. I think I'm starting season 2, not really sure. But yeah, I mean, so far I actually loved the Inquisitor until he died. But yeah, his lightsaber I love, I really do. The idea behind it is actually insane. He actually has a unique lightsaber. I'm not sure if other Inquisitors are using the same lightsaber. Don't really remember. Think they do, maybe not. I'll definitely have to watch it, maybe, not sure. If I actually find the time. It's Christmas after all. Plus the 1 hour specials are coming up next week. So yeah. So yeah, I'll see you guys maybe next week when we start it off. I mean, maybe I'm just going to hold it off until New Year's. I'm not really sure. As a freshly start to a new year and all that stuff. I may perhaps start a live stream the day after New Year. Not really sure. Basically, what I have to do is just think. If I'm going out, maybe not. But yeah. Also, guys, please don't spoil The Force Awakens for me. Button's almost spoiled something, but yeah, because I actually basically went to a live stream with someone of another YouTuber. Someone just at the end spoiled it for me, so yeah, I know Han Solo will die, apparently. I think he dies. Button says he died, someone dies, so yeah. Someone says Han Solo dies. So basically what I actually already did make about it, Han Solo will die. Which actually does appear to be weird to me. Huh. But at least I don't know to who, so please don't spoil anything for me. So yeah, I'll see you guys next week, perhaps. Maybe not. I'll see it. We'll see this mod again after some time, I think. Maybe on January. This is basically just me rambling on, by the way. But yeah, leave a comment down below about should I be playing as the Republic or the droids. That'll be the first let's play out I'll be doing about this mod, and after that we'll switch over to the Empire. You guys can also vote immediately for the next season about this mod, season 2. Which will be playing off against the Rebels, Empire, and the Consortium, or the Mandalorians as they're called in this mod. I believe maybe the Mandalorians will get a revamp, not sure about the heroes and all that stuff. I actually definitely need to read some stuff on ModDB about this mod. If the creators are actually just basically just thinking about redoing it or not. But yeah, so far I actually do love the idea of using the Inquisitor in it. And by the way, do we have... No, the Rebels actually own Korriban. So basically what I'm going to be doing right now is build 5 of those. And a shit ton of these guys. I think stormtroopers and what are these actually? Imperial riflemen.
Recruitment cancelled.
Alright, let's take a look actually. Holy crap, I actually didn't know this way.
Navigating. I copy.
Oh goddamn, I actually moved these guys the wrong way. Oh well.
Of course.
Roger.
Oh my god, I actually really don't want to move all of these guys out.
Let it
well. Yeah, let's just basically just move everyone back to down that spot.
Reporting.
Because we're going to try to go immediately past the.
Reporting.
I go.
If you insist,
reporting be done.
Indeed.
System boarding.
Very well.
I'm actually. Oh, yeah, that's basically just kill.
I knew you would say that.
Imminent.
kill.
I go.
That will do.
Star Cruiser here.
Consider it done.
Right, I'm going to try it, see if we can actually build some dark side adepts on Korriban 2 as the Empire if we capture it.
Invasion.
Which
commencing.
I doubt, to be honest. I mean,
choose your reinforcements.
Oh my god, Korriban actually looks different! Holy crap!
Reinforcements en route.
But let's actually have a quick look. These are basically the stormtroopers, perhaps?
This planet is at risk of falling into the hands of the rebels. Mount a defense that will send them crawling back into their holes.
Moving out. Advancing.
Inputting coordinates. On my way. Inputting coordinates.
Very well.
Right away.
Destination is acknowledged.
Moving out. Advancing. Moving out. Advancing.
Alright, let's just basically just start by deploying everyone.
Thrawn reporting.
I am ready.
Awaiting your orders.
I am waiting.
Your orders, Commander?
Deploy. What does she do? She has Force Corrupt, Thermal Detonator.
Reporting.
These are actually the Imperial Riflemen, huh?
Bombing run available.
These are basically just the stormtroopers, Imperial Riflemen.
Bomb armament available.
Imperial Riflemen. Oh, no, these are also stormtroopers. But different. All right.
By my will. Come
all right.
With
so basically
me.
The
moving to secondary
no
position.
One commands me.
The rebels are basically just all the way down there. But I have to say, I actually do love this map of Korriban. Actually, does remind me a lot
enemy
of the
time for a little surprise of the
Star Wars Empire, the Old Republic, the map Korriban. Really does remind me of a lot of it, like the lore wilds and all that stuff.
What are you waiting for? Annihilate them.
They'll never know what hit them.
Follow me. Right, go. Yeah, friendly fire is, I think, on because we definitely did lose a lot of troopers to something, apparently. Yeah, moments like this, I actually do miss the Yoda foresight ability, just basically this foresight to just immediately spot a generator.
Kill them. All of them.
Just move on up. Oh, here we are.
Demolition.
Too bad. I actually just want to destroy that.
You shall
call a nice little bombing run straight down there. So basically, they're coming that way.
No,
we want to get our asses out of there right now. Not sure what the hell the Emperor is thinking about doing, but move it, Emperor.
I'm under attack.
There we go.
Run while you can.
Demolish this last building.
They will fall before me. Soon the rebellion will be crushed. I don't want those slime in my sight again. We must accelerate our plans.
That's not nice, Emperor Palpatine. I believe the reason why we get the Inquisitor is basically because it's right after the Empire takes over as the Galactic Republic. Actually, let's basically just blow
them
up.
Immediately.
There we go. Alright, so now we have Korriban. Can we actually build dark side adepts on this place?
Let's
build the barracks, maybe from down there. Maybe
started.
From this. Maybe we need to be in a different tech level, maybe
start
not.
Started. Construction complete.
Nope, apparently we can't.
Construction complete.
Maybe from an officer academy, maybe from this.
Construction complete.
I don't even start know. A mod, huh?
Construction complete.
Field commander.
Apparently you can only get to kill the commanders.
Complete.
Yes, we can. Saber Guard. Oh my god, they're actually those guys from the Fortune Unleashed. Oh my god, Saber Guard. Alright, yeah, I'm going to be playing this mod, definitely. So yeah, leave down in the below in the comments section which faction we should be playing as the first season. The Republic or the Droids. In the second season we'll be either be playing as the Mandalorians, the Galactic Empire or the Rebels. You guys all may pick. But yeah, holy crap, the we built them from, what did we build them exactly again? Not think from this. Yeah, Saber Guard, Jump Troopers, Triton Company, Shadow Troopers. Holy crap. So yeah, I'm planning on let's play in this mod, definitely.
Construction complete.
Holy crap. Alright. Imperial Evo Troopers, oh my god, those were the pain in my ass back on the Force Unleashed. Holy crap, yeah, those guys were definitely a pain in my ass, those flamethrowers. They did a lot of damage if you actually get caught in them. I was actually definitely afraid. Jump Troopers were also in the Force Unleashed. Not sure about the Dark Troopers. Maybe they were Dark Troopers. Maybe not. I actually am thinking... ATST, yeah, now we need to be attack level up, so I'm just gonna be going out. Can we actually get those hateful what was their name again? Those dark face troopers, I think that's what they were called. Can we actually get those?
Beginning construction.
That would actually be crazy if we could get them. Let's have a quick look. You may
construction complete.
Alright. I'm lost the cannon. Unlocks advanced vehicle factory. 2 MRP pulse. Thanks, Pat. Alright. Apparently not. Oh. Maybe at the advanced vehicle factory. Come on.
Complete.
Come on.
Building under construction.
Nope, we can't. Yeah, we already have way too many buildings. I'll definitely have to start back up. How many do we need? Two more. We can do that.
Beginning construction.
Get that up.
Beginning construction.
Maybe there's somewhere. Dark Trooper Phase 1. Oh my god, here they are! Oh my god! Oh, I hate those guys. I hate them a lot. I really do hate them. Oh, if you guys are all... you watch about my playthrough of the Force Unleashed, you guys
complete.
Definitely know why I hate them that much. Oh my god, but if they actually are a Phase 1, then there should be a Phase 2. Maybe at a future update, perhaps? Maybe not. But I really do hate these assholes. They kept blasting me back off on the Death Star level. Oh my god, this actually does bring back a lot of memories, seeing these models in this game. Yeah, I remember this one from the Force Unleashed 2. Same as this dude, the Carbonite War Droid. It's funny because you also have a flamethrower one. Maybe I'll put them in, maybe not. But the mod I also remember, didn't we actually on the Force Unleashed, didn't we just basically push a stormtrooper out of that back on Raxus Prime? I think it was Raxus Prime, not sure. I thought it was somewhere around this place. Maybe we can actually see it. Yeah, Rex's Prime, here it is. Yeah, then we basically just force push one out of there. But yeah, guys, tell me in the comments below again as which faction we should be playing as. I'll actually go back and see. Alright, so basically the first season will be on this map, the Clone Wars, hard, medium, doesn't actually matter a lot. Either as the Separatists or the Republic. You guys can pick these two for the first season. The next season will either be played on Galactic Civil War or the Galactic Warfare with a triple set of factions, the difference, and this is actually basically more like Galactic Conquest on the Empire at War, the basic without Force of Corruption. So that this is actually basically just Empire versus Rebels, and this is actually basically Empire versus Rebels versus Mandalorians. So yeah, you guys can vote on the second season on the campaign, and on the second season which faction we should be playing as. So you have the pick of Rebels, Empires and Mandalorians. So yeah, I'll see you guys then. Oh crap, this vid is actually a long one. Before the crash we already were on 30 minutes mark. And this is actually already close to 21 minutes. Actually over 21 minutes right now. 12 seconds, 13 seconds, 14. So yeah, I'll see you guys next time when we actually are back on this mod. So yeah, bye guys.